Who got the flavor? Yeah, that's me. Who got the flavor? Yeah, that's me. All right, y'all. What's up? Top 10 Rap Downs in Motion. French Dejean back again like tag team. And we're going to start this thing off with Shades of Lingo giving mad flavor.
Collector, inspector, if you're coming, come with it and stop jerking me around, Hector. I move swift, so what you're doing, do it as I pursue it. E flips the track while I be stepping into it. I like to build an uplift, better down with the fifth, and never hesitate to leave another sucker stiff, doing what I have to. Now tell your girl to shut the hell up, but she can get a blast too.
Word is born and shown. I told so many brothers to bits and damn quick, cause you wanna rape props. Don't let a Virginia boy wreck shop when you come between the been a wreck. Another drops like a body, left by the goddies when I leave the party. Plus the wig is spent since the days of Lottie Dottie. You boost your boy to test the scales. Don't flirt with death, you catch a view to a kill. For real.
It's the big black stack, never whack a lack. I kick back for those who choose to attack. So just relax, how rugged can you get? Take the finger out your tush and get the hell off that star skit. Eric Sermon, Lingo, meet Rocco. If you're headed down south with the whackness, you gotta go. Put it where you wanna put it, take it how you wanna take it. Bustin' real moves, I never fake it.
That was your Wes, the steel. I hit shots slicking, but they falling for my tricks, cause I'm quick and mad slicking. Yeah, that's like they chasing me now, but they be running from my boys in a happy nasty. We watch it set up for your hits all day. That's why you got the call singing, she's just got away. Sucker, now we got the mics to hold. Cause ever since the days of old, we had soul and we was kicking mad flavors. Dropping mad flavors. Kicking mad flavors. Dropping mad flavors. The flavors, the flavors. Kicking mad flavors. Dropping mad flavors. Kicking mad flavors. Dropping mad flavors. The flavors.
It's the E with the shades. L-I-N-G-O, L-I-N-G-O, B-I-N-G-O. Hidey ho, what the funk flowing wicked. Dominate chicks when I kicks it. It, that's the bass line from the Humpty's kid, so beep it. You fake him, see you kick the bucket. I'm freaky deaky when the E make the ducking. So fly like an eagle and bounce like that. And then after that, hit my Bozak. You can't mess with the technique. Your rap style has a slow leak. I'm on the man of feet. That's magnificent if you hooked on phonics. So run and throw your guns in the air like Onyx.
I need to flip when I get a grip on a microphone. I'm on my own on a lyrical tip. Some of you stuntmen so they can frighten. Act like they the ones that's giving a crowd what they been wanting. If it's the best, he never let me hit, get threaten me. First they try to diss me, but nevertheless he sweat me. Booty stuff too late and booming and ever truly new. We sound as funky as a wet warm fart, but still booty when I'm kicking mad flavors. Dropping mad flavors. Kicking mad flavors. Dropping mad flavors. The flavors, the flavors. Kicking mad flavors. Dropping mad flavors. Kicking mad flavors. Dropping mad flavors. The flavors, the flavors.
Rap City is brought to you in part by YSB Magazine. Order your gift subscription today and receive your free holiday jazz cassette from GRP Records.
What's up? I'm Salt and I'm flipping through YSB.
Yo, this the big pet in the house.
Yo, what's up, y'all? This is Spindabella.
You ever had a date from hell?
Many times, honey.
Oh, my.
Oh, let's see if we can think of one of hers.
Save 23%, almost $5 off the cover price of YSB. And for a limited time, you'll receive a free gift with your paid subscription. Call 1-800-321-1400 and get 10 issues for only $14.95. Operators standing by.
The ad said they were looking for the classic all-American beauty. So I thought to myself, hey.
Thank you. interpretation of the original.
Computers are key to solving our waste disposal problems.
Cleaning up the environment is everyone's responsibility. I'm doing my part here at Waste Management.
Jared Judkins, system specialist and DeVry graduate.
At DeVry, I learned the business of technology and how to apply it.
Right here.
For me, it's more than being successful. I'm proud of what I do.
Call anytime, 1-800-247-7800. DeVry, we're serious about success.
You can quickly start losing up to 10, 20, 50, even 100 pounds with a powerful new doctor-approved RapidTrim diet pill program for only $9.95. This powerful new doctor-approved RapidTrim diet pill program works so fast, you can easily lose more weight relaxing all day than running 10 miles or exercising 5 grueling hours. Linda Burns rapidly lost 42 pounds, dropping from a size 14 to an amazing size 5. Lori Hanna from Texas lost an incredible 52 pounds.
For years, I hid under my clothes. Now I don't have to.
North Carolina's Adna Bynum rapidly lost 55 pounds, easily trimming 10 inches from her waist. Vermont's Sandra Keys quickly lost 51 pounds with her doctor-approved Rapid Trim diet pill program. And Canada's Debbie Walraven lost a dramatic 25 pounds, easily dropping from a size 12 to an incredible size 5. With new Rapid Trim, Regina Johnson quickly lost 38 pounds. Michael Montano rapidly lost 42 pounds. Amy Carter easily lost 50 pounds. And Bernice Moyer lost an absolute incredible 113 pounds. Now you too can easily lose weight by calling 1-800-376-3400 for your new doctor-approved Rapid Trim diet pill program for only $9.95. Personal checks and credit cards accepted. Call 1-800-376-3400 now to order your 21-day supply for only $9.95. Call right now. Your satisfaction is guaranteed or your money back. Remember, have your checkbook or credit card ready when calling. That's 1-800-376-3400. Call now.
Alright, main source is coming in at number 9 as we're gonna wrap down and they're giving you what you need.
Like a meal if they try to steal anything.
Hey, yo, we got to represent.
They're going
So bring it on and watch the main source record.
Yo, check it.
Let me get a piece of this record. Sir Scratch is ripping this track with a rap that I packed upon it. People like a sack and a finger snap.
Word, we're on a check on the brothers acting opposite sex and catch wreck on time like a Rolex. Now that you know the scientifics, there's no need to be specific. You know what you need, so get with it.
What you need, 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 what you need.
All right, right now I got something from the Legion featuring Black Sheep, Jingle Jangle at number 8.
To my man Chunks Man, he's in the house. To my man C-Lo, he's in the house.
All right, everybody.
Wake up in the morning, half blown, and pen still in my hand. So then I can expand, and the rhyme got crinkled. Never would I sprinkle or water it down. It's the hardcore sound, verse 1, verse 2. Sticking like glue, never bit, I never bite. But suckers wanna chew, but they can't digest. I cook like a chef, if it ain't death, then I shove to the left. Move on, turn the page, ready for the stage. Get lines, don't make no rhymes, and I come from the days. So 7654321, come on, Dice Man, come and get some, get some.
Breaking it down, bring it on down the dice. Straight to the head, inside, move and slice. Electricity. And you ain't dissing me, kissing me, missing me. Matter of fact, you're pissing me off. Nasty with the words that I kick. Flip when I do flip, cause I can flip that script. Write my rhymes at night with the red light. Bloodshot eyes in disguise to keep my flow tight. Stand on point, on guard, real sharp, write rhymes that's real hard. You think I'm sweet? You think I'm sweet? Don't try to play me. C-Lo stepping off and leaving suckers hating.
Jingle jangle. Rip it up from every angle.
Size them up, break it down, here we go.
Jingle jangle, I don't think that you should tangle.
Size them up, break it down, here we go.
Jingle jangle, rip it up from every angle.
Size them up, break it down, here we go.
Jingle jangle, man, I think that you get straight.
Size them up, break it down, here we go.
I'm gripping mics, I'm putting dits up on the stage. When I start to flow, yo man, I'm flowing in the rage. I'm all accused, I pay my dues, I don't snooze at those. I love all my bros, we're ripping up the shows. We speaking on drinking beer, smoking blunts and sex. And on my rough, and on packing Glocks and packing texts. When I get mad, I scream and holler, it's a horror. When I'm choking wannabes, giving nicks, rings around the collar. I'm living large like naughty, I weigh about 240. I'm a big, could never be a shorty. My words, my verse are lethal like a weapon, ask Danny Glover. We'll shoot you up and run you over in a Range Rover. I'm ruling Legion style. 50 deep, hook this, watch a fuck the book. Contenders get the mouthpiece for the teeth. Cause when I swing, I'm swinging hard. I'm throwing elbows and uppercuts like Onyx Set. I hate your guts. You mess around, you're gonna die. I ain't even sweating your death. Cause I was getting sex, that's my alibi. The Bronx bomber signing off in all punks. That's all. Follow the trail of blood as I break north.
Jingle jangle, rip it up from every angle.
Size them up, break it down, here we go.
Jingle jangle. That you should tangle.
Size them up, break
yo,
it down,
how shit I word it, you heard it. That's just how we preferred it. Peons get peed on, perpetrators get murdered. And punks throw fits to get sleep. How niggas are gel, that's how they feel deep down. It's the latest, the greatest. To y'all bounce off the wall, our sounds are all the corners like the final call. Giving up his gas, excuse me, like bean pie. I want a colored fly girl, I'm living like a fly guy. And I tries. So I be rocking shows, bros know my flows, these they like Eskimos. So, she lies, sheep on the rise, kill the disguise. Surprise, I can see the sh in your eyes. It's the pretty brown sounds, the rock, the block. Got it on lock with more gusto than Chris Rock. We're just so damn fly, but understand why. We'll spike a beat from Olivia to a blocking bed stop. Friends, the regal renegade, pile of bad bitch. got me taking mommy from the Ritz. It's the jingle jangle, so jangle with the jingle as we smack you with a single, make your earlobes tingle. So jingle with the black sheep coming and legions as niggas get waxed with the pledge of allegiance. You know I know, and everybody sees so. Size it up on the breakdown. Here we go.
Hey yo, that Chief Rocker blew up for us, kid.
Word up.
Yo, but remember when we was back at school?
Alright, y'all, right now I want you to watch yourself because here like comes that, right? The Lord. The Lords of the Underground, number 7.
We don't
remember.
Word up.
Yeah. Remember Funk? Hey yo, Funk, you wake up.
Show your skills.
from our sponsor.
Dreams come true in my new shoe. That's not what I want to say.
Rewind.
Wow, it's Charles Barkley.
And his new shoe.
This is my new shoe. It's a good shoe. Won't make you dunk like me. Won't make you rich like me.
Dang!
Won't make you rebound like me. Definitely won't make you handsome like me.
Good.
It'll only make you have shoes like me. Period. Now that's what I want to say.
Lunchtime already. That's why my stomach is talking to me.
I smell fries.
I'm out, y'all.
Wait, wait, James, bring me back a Big Mac extra value meal.
Make that too.
I'm popping for Kiki.
I can't exploit your manhood like that, my brother.
And McDonald's prices exploit me.
Go, Chuck. I got it.
Allow me.
Could have been the Mickey D's and back by now, y'all.
To make the most of your money, get a whole lot of the food you love in a McDonald's extra value meal.
My treat. Lunch money.
What you want is what you get at McDonald's today.
Every second of an asthma attack can feel like an eternity. That's why there's Primatene Mist. Primatene opens clogged breathing tubes, restores free breathing fast when speed counts, so you're breathing easy in practically no time. Primatene Mist, fastest type asthma relief without a prescription. And for hours of relief, Primatene tablets with the asthma reliever doctors recommend.
Who's Kirby? Behind the flabby facade, a physical powerhouse. A street fighter. A weapons expert. He's whatever the situation demands. In Kirby's adventure, evil King Dedede stolen Dreamland's dreams. Now Kirby's fighting to get them back, level by nightmarish level. That's Kirby. He's cute. Till you cross him, then he's one tough cream puff. Kirby's Adventure on NES.
All right, just in case you didn't know, you better run to the border, cause I'm about to drop the bomb on you from Acting Alien at number 6.
I walk through the projects with stress in my hands. A bad young man from the left rack lands. They say I got an attitude that's rude, because I walked over Elvis' grave with some blue suede shoes. Punk, I got some stuff that'll bust through your bust, plum. Clear as hell, jump, know the ox, bum. But every now and then they say,
he's whack.
But deep down in your heart, you and them dudes from Ruby's don't believe that. Everyone's down with the ox, brother. Every place I go, people be like, utter. Trying to get the slang down pat, using verbs and syllables, but I flip the style like a half a brick. So give me space like NASA, one deep like a bachelor. I turn shit over without a spatula. It's the Akinella rock welling with more clientele than a guy with long caps of crack to sell. I take poetry and start illing with it. Homicide police be looking for me from the way I be killing this shit. Them niggas can't push along with the ox song, cause this shit here's the bomb.
It's the bomb, baby. The bomb, baby. With no ifs, no ands, no buts, or no maybes. It's the bomb, baby. The bomb, baby. With no ifs, no ands, no buts, or no buts, or no.
I catch wreck like an automatic tech, ripping rhymes as if it was written with Gillette. Rapping over slamming tracks, my hands compared to a drug called crack, because it don't take much to get your ass smacked. So you be cold cutting brothers up like a deli, keeping my cool light off the Fonda rally. I kick more black ass than Jim Kelly. Nowadays ain't shit that they could tell me. They give me mods from state to state and getting so much props. My occupation should be real estate for the MCs that lost it. I treat the rap rhymes like a frisbee, watch the octopus. It. Selling out is what you cost it. Charlie Angel rappers make like Farrah and get rings down to force it. Cause I'm coming at them to say them devilish tricks for Eve if you don't know me from Adam. My lyrics are hotter than summer school. My image far from an air conditioner cause I never pull my cool. No thumbs up nor a collar. I don't scream or holler. I make them see sit, they $5. Ass down cause all they do is scream and speak in tongues. Rah, rah, rah. When I bust your motherfucking lungs. Burning up charts with the rhymes I spark. Cardiologist the words cause it comes from the heart. Brain is on steroids, keeping the lyrics strong. This here's called the bomb.
It's the bomb, baby. The bomb, baby. With no ifs, no ands, no buts, and no babies. It's the bomb, baby. baby, with no ifs, no ands, no buts, and no buts, and no.
I treat the mic like glass, cause I slash 13 rappers' ass on a Friday night without no hockey mask. I make Jason meet his doom. I hit him with the bass from the room that goes ba-doom, doom, doom, doom. You can't f*** with it, cause I'm a little too exquisite for your snake ass lizards. Check my style right before you freestyle. My style's hostile. Teddy Ted heard it, he said, ooh, child. I'm quick to damage your amateur. Some of your pros knowing the down low that I'll assassinate your character. To think that you could get with this, with all them dreams, you f*** around and put Freddy out of business. Huh, doing what I have to get room to breathe, even if it mean to knock out your asthma. This doc flow ain't no fad. I'll be smoking niggas like cigarettes because they style is just a f***ing brag. I done blew up the World Trade in Vietnam, huh, cause this here's the bomb.
It's the bomb, baby, with no ifs, no ands, no buts, and no maybes. It's the bomb, baby, with no ifs, no ands, no buts, and no maybes. It's the bomb, baby, with no ifs, no ands, no buts, and no maybes. It's the bomb, baby, with no ifs, no ands, no buts, and no maybes. It's the bomb, baby, with no ifs, no ands, no buts, and no maybes. It's the bomb, baby, with no ifs, no ands.
All right, y'all, check it out right now. Here we go, here we go. I got a real funky ghetto jam from my man Domino. She's scandalous. And number five, check it out.
A Saturday morning, just getting up with a hangover, smelling like a buck. I really can't remember because I'm still kind of faded. So I close my eyes and thank God that I made it. Now I'm getting flashbacks of some old Jane with a green glass, says Tangeray. Took it to the head, got it down with the quickness. Now I need a trick so I can handle my business. What do you know? A freak's in my reach. Throw her on the floor, stuck it in a deep. She's screaming and she's screaming and she's screaming, getting chorus. But then I busted her guts and that was that, so kick the chorus. Here we go, where the zoom starts to blue with a bang. If this is OG, the breaks with the memory, yeah, yeah. The ghetto jam is about to slam with some notes from the biggest ringing. As I keep what's really going on with the reminiscence, yeah. My homies are down, chilling in the hood. But them hood hoochies, well, they ain't no good. To the other men, well, she might be some good cat. But homies in the hood label her as a hood cat. She's scandalous, so don't with game can dig and boost your clown that ass real fast if it ain't that big. And when you're in that thing, she'll make the homie singing da bum dwe, da bum dwe, da bum dwe. But you don't hear me though, hey, ain't nothing wrong with being a Trojan man when you're riding. So let's kick the chorus please, if you like it. Here we go, where the tunes start to bloom with a back, 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 whooping, yeah, yeah. One, two, three, if this is OG, the breaks with your move, your pretty, yeah, yeah. The ghetto jam is about to slam with some love from the niggas, yeah, yeah. As I keep what's really going on, with your reminisce with me, yeah. My homie's clowning in his dog, yellow Chevy, too OG to be dropped. Kenwood's kicking at funk. Clean with the rag on top, yeah. Rolling down the shawl, guess what we saw? Some hoochies. The finest one is jocking me, she's showing booty. So I approached the freak of the week and I played it like a game of blackjack. And for all that ass that she toted around, well, I offered a backpack. And since I'm a Mac, you know how the story goes. So all your bros, freaks, you know, here we go. Here we go, where the tunes for the moon with a bad, bad track for the gang, yeah. One, two, three, if this is OG, the breaks with your move, your pretty, yeah, yeah. The ghetto jam is about to slam with some notes from the biggest, yeah, yeah. As I keep what's really going on with the reminisce with me. Here we go, where the tunes start to bloom with a bad, bad track for the gang, yeah. One,
the most spectacular home video ever made. Michael Jackson's Dangerous, the short films, available now for the first time. Call now to order your copy. Nearly 2 hours of Michael Jackson magic delivered right to your door. It's all here, all the moves, all the music, all the amazing special effects. All the short films, uncut and uncensored. Including new videos never seen before. Explosive Michael Jackson performances. Go behind the scenes with Michael and his special guests. Experience rare live appearances from around the world. Michael, as you've never seen him before. Michael Jackson, just a phone call away.
To order the Michael Jackson Dangerous video, call 1-800-200-2300 or send $19.98 plus $1.95 shipping and handling to Gotham, P.O. Box 4000, Carrollton, Georgia, 30117.
Celebrate Christmas with Wynton Marsalis and enjoy an evening of joy and jazz. Tonight at 12 a.m. Eastern.
Hey, Dave, we better hurry and get over to the field. Whoa, where'd you get the cool plate? Barcelona?
No, I ordered it from the DMV, and the proceeds go to help support the Olympic Training Center being built here in California.
Well, I'm all for the U.S. Olympic Training Center. How do I get one?
Make your car an Olympic star. Stop by any DMV or auto club office and order your plates today.
Well, that was easy.
If you're really into Nintendo, you'll flip for Domino's Pizza's $25 million Super Mario All-Star Instant Win Game. With every Domino's order, get a free Instant Win Game card. A chance to win thousands of special power set prizes from Domino's like Super NES, Game Boy Systems, and the new Super Mario All-Star Game. And now, buy our new crunchy thin crust pizza and get free twisty bread. So, if you're into Nintendo and great pizza, call Domino's for
something for nothing when you call Domino's.
And don't be calling me out my name. I got some real funky and fly from Queen Latifah, her new thing. U-N-I-T-E-Y, number four. She got a slamming CD, I'm telling you. I just got it myself. You gotta go get one.
Who you calling me?
Another flow. Every time I hear a brother pull a girl up, you're a trying to make a sister feel low. You know all of that got to go. Now everybody knows there's exceptions to this rule. I don't be getting mad when we playing, it's cool. But don't you be calling me out my name. I bring wrath to those who disrespect me like a dame. That's why I'm talking. One day I was walking down a block, I had my cutoff shorts on right, cause it was crazy hot. I walked past these dudes when they passed me. One of them felt my booty, he was nasty. Yeah. I turned around red, somebody was catching the rat. Then the little one said,
yeah, me.
And laughed. Since he was with his boys, he tried to break the fly. I punched him dead in his eye and said,
who you crawling?
Here we go.
Wait,
here we go.
You and I.
plenty of people out there with triggers ready to pull it. Why you trying to jump in front of the bullet? Young lady, and real bad girls are the silent type. Yeah. Ain't none of this work getting your face sliced. Cause that's what happened to your homegirl, right? Walking with no she got to wear that for life. Who you calling
a
just pop the top.
Hey yo, Chris,
what's up, love? What's that in your hand?
It's an S to the B-R-I-T-E. Can understand the cross, Chris. Drinks the crazy, crazy twist of unexpectedness that you should never miss. So what's your name?
Daddy M-A-C.
And what you drink?
S-B-R-I-T-E.
Why?
Cause it's a lifesaver when you need thirst quenching, like a kiss with a lime twist. Now you know that's kicking.
Word.
So drink up is what you gotta do.
Why?
Cause I like the Sprite in you.
We are charged with bringing in the renegade Apache Geronimo.
The greatest manhunt in history has begun. Siskel and Ebert give Geronimo two thumbs up. It thunders across the screen like a herd of wild horses. This holiday, the name for big screen entertainment is Geronimo on the big screen in theaters everywhere. Rated PG-13.
Levi's loose-fitting jeans. A loose interpretation of the original.
Lunchtime.
Later. We have to get in to see Mr. Kimbrough. Right now.
Mind if I eat my Big Mac? Oh.
No.
Thanks for sandwiching us in.
Well, there's a Big Mac mechanical problem.
Sounds serious, but it's something you can handle.
We've solved this problem before. Right, James? James!
Big Mac.
Make that two.
Man, that was a serious Big Mac attack.
Yeah, I hear you.
Will Power, my brother.
What you want is what you get.
Big Mac. McDonald's.
Single gum like it.
If you're looking for a new career opportunity, listen to this. There's never been a better time to be an electronics repair technician, like me. We're really in demand, and you could be too. The National Education Center is now offering a course to train you as an electronics repair technician. Call now for a copy of this brochure. This could be your chance of a lifetime.
For a brochure on career training in the electronics field, call 1-800-423-5600. That's 1-800-423-5600. Call now.
Music is looking and sounding good on BET. Let Rachel take you to the islands for a taste of Caribbean rhythms and enjoy an exciting season of Video Soul, Rhapsody Video LP, and more. From gospel to slow jams, our music is certainly sounding good. Tune in to BET and just watch it.
All right, party people, right now I want you to jump up and get down, cause I'm coming clean with Drew the Damage, the number one video this week on the Ramp Down. Until the next time, y'all, peace and self-control, your hip-hop informer, Prince J. Joe.
Up and get bucked. If you're feeling lucky, duck, then press your luck. I snatch fake gangster MCs and make them flambe. You're nine spray. my mind spray. Malignant mist that'll leave caught default. The results, you'll remain stuffed in a car trunk. You couldn't come to the jungles of the East popping that gang. You won't survive, get live. Catching wreck is our thing. I don't gang bang or shoot out bang bang. The relentless lyrics, the only dope I slang. I'm a true master, you can check my credentials, cause I choose to use my infinite potential. Got a freaky, 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 freaky flow. Control the mic like Fidel Castro. Like Cuba, so deep that you can scuba dive. My job's origin is unknown, like the tubas. I've accumulated honeys all across the map, cause I rather bust a nut than bust a cap in your back. In fact, my rap snaps your saprarilliac. I'm the Mac, so I don't need the totem act. My attack is purely mental and its nature's not. It's meant to wake you up out of your brainwashed state. Stagnate nonsense, but if you persist, you'll get your snot box bust. Your press up on this, I flip, hold dip. None of the real skip. You don't know enough math to count the mics that I put. Keep the dirty rock is camp. That's his verbal weapon spit. Gold nugget. Every time I pick up the microphone, I drug it, unplug it on chunks with the gangster battle. Leave your nines at home and bring your skills to the battle. You're rattling on and on and ain't saying nothing. That's why you got snuff when your bump heads were dirty rotten. Have you forgotten? I'll tap your jaw. I also kick like Kung Fu flicks by Run Run Short. Made fraud bleed every time I G, cause I perfected my drunkard style like Sam Seed. Pseudo psychos, I play like Michael Jackson when I'm busting ass and breaking backs. Inhale the putrefied aroma. Breathe too deep and you'll wind up coma. Toast the king, I'm hard like a fifth of vodka. And bring your click, cause I'm a hard rock knocker. I gotcha, out on a limb, about to push you off the plank. Let you draw your cross, but your burner shot blanks. When the east is in the house, you should come equipped. A hornet, knuckleheads get live and set it off if you want it. Dirty, rotten sound crews is crushing fools. No jokes with styles more fatal than secondhand smoke. Don't provoke the wrath of this rhyme inventor, cause I blow up spots like the World Trade Center.
Rap City is brought to you in part.
It's deep as x-rays, I can take a phrase that's rarely heard. Flip it, now it's a daily word. I can get iller than armor, kill any bomb but no alarm. Rock him or remain calm. Self-esteem make me super superb and supreme. Before a microphone, still I've been. This was a tape, I wasn't supposed to break. I was supposed to wait, but let's motivate. I wanna see and keep following and swallowing. Taking the making, biting the balling. Brothers tried, others died to get the formula. But I'ma let you sweat, you still ain't warm. You a step away from frozen, stiff as if you're posing. Digging to my brain as the rhyme gets chosen. So follow me, or what you're thinking you were first. Let's travel at magnificent speeds around the universe. What could you say as the earth gets further and further away? Planets are small, the balls of clay, astray into the Milky Way. World's out of sight, far as the eye can see, not even a satellite. Now stop and turn around and look as you stare in the darkness, your knowledge is took. So keep staring, soon you suddenly see a star. You better follow it, cause it's the awe. This is a lesson, if you're guessing, if you're following. Hurry, hurry, step right up and keep following the leader.
Follow the leader, I can't mistake. Follow the leader, I can't mistake. Follow the leader, I can't mistake. Follow the leader.
This is a lifetime mission, vision of prison. I listen. In this journey, you're the journal, I'm the journalist. Am I eternal or an eternalist? I'm about to flow long as I could possibly go. Keep you moving cause the crowd said so. Dance, cuss, rip your pants. Every beat on the blaze, bleeding to death, call an ambulance. Pull out my weapon and start to squeeze. A magnum as a microphone, murdering MCs. Let's quote a rhyme from my record I wrote.
Follow the leader.
Yeah, don't. Cause every time I stop, it seems you're stuck. Soon as you try to step off, you're self-destruct. I came to overcome before I'm gone, by showing and proving and letting ours be born. Then after that, I'll live forever. You disagree, you say never, then follow me. From century to century, you remember me in history. Not a mystery or a memory. I'm called by nature, mind raised in Asia. Since you was tricked, I have to raise ya. From the cradle to the grave, but remember, you're not a slave, cause we was put here to be much more than that. But we couldn't see it because our mind was trapped. But I'm here to break away the chains, take away the pains, remake the brains, rebuild my name. I guess nobody told you a little knowledge is dangerous.
It can't be mixed, diluted, it can't be changed or switched. Here's a lesson if you guess it, following. Hurry, hurry, step right up, keep following the leader.
Follow the leader, my chemistry. Follow the leader, my chemistry.
A verified freestyle, lyrics of fury. My third eye make me shine like jury. You're just a renter, rapping your rhymes a minute made. I'll be here when it fade, I watch it flip like a renegade. I can't wait to break and eliminate on every trade of a snake, so stay awake and follow, because the tempo's a trail. The stage is a cage, the mic is a third rail. I'm Rakim, the fiend of a microphone, I'm not him. So leave my mic alone, soon as the beat is felt, I'm ready to go. So fasten your seatbelt, cause I'm about to flow. No need to speed, slow down and let the leader lead. Word to daddy. Indeed, the R's a roller stone, so I'm rolling. Directions is told, then the rhymes are stolen. Stop bugging, a brother said dig him. I never dug him, he couldn't follow the leader long enough, so I drug him. It's a danger zone, he should arrange his own. Face it, this basic, erase it, change the tone. It's one R in the alphabet. It's a one-letter word and it's about to get more complex from one rhyme to the next. Everything be easy on the flex. I've been from state to state, followers tailgate. Keep coming, but you came too late, but I wait. So back up, regroup, get a grip, come equipped. You're the next contestant, clap your hands, you want a trip. The price is right, don't make a deal too soon. How many notes get your name this tune? Follow the leader is a title theme task. Now you know you don't have to act. Rap is rhythm and poetry, cuts create sound effects. You might catch up if you follow the records he wrecks. Until then, keep eating and swallowing. You better take a deep breath and keep following the leader.
Rap City is brought to you in part by YSB Magazine. Order your gift subscription today and receive your free holiday jazz cassette from GRP Records.
Check this. My impression of the world without Coca-Cola Classic. Bugged, right?
I'm always, 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 always.
Laura Glenn is being dragged down by a tough cold, but she's about to break free with an effervescent rush of relief. Alka-Seltzer Plus Cold Medicine. Pills take time to dissolve, but Alka-Seltzer Plus is ready the moment you take it, rushing powerful medicines to soothe your aches, relieve your runny nose, free your breathing. Nothing rushes relief like Alka-Seltzer Plus.
Two Supreme Court justices assassinated. A lone law student has pieced together who did the killings and why. Julie Roberts, Denzel Washington. The Pelican Brief, rated PG-13. Now playing at a theater near you.
Who is it?
Who is it?
I'm always mistaken for Giorgio. I'm just as fabulous, but smarter.
I'm Primo. Primo.
Why pay so much more for Giorgio when Primo costs just $8.50 and lasts as long as you do?
If she likes Giorgio, she'll love Primo.
Lunchtime.
Later. We have to get in to see Mr. Kimbrough. Right now.
Mind if I eat my Big Mac?
No.
Thanks for sandwiching us in.
Well, there's a Big Mac, mechanical problem.
Sounds serious, man. But it's something you can handle.
We've solved this problem before. Right, James? James!
Big Mac!
Make that two.
Man, that was a serious Big Mac attack.
Yeah, I hear you.
Will Power, my brother.
What you want is what you get.
Big Mac.
The psychic hotline? I call every week.
They tell me how to find him, and it worked.
I call to get my lucky numbers.
They tell me what to do to get what I want.
Someone else was causing problems in my life. They told me who it was and what to do.
I never won before, but I'm gonna start winning now.
I thought it was bad luck, but it wasn't. She had put roots on me. Now I'll never be alone again.
The original psychic hotline. Call 1-800-553-9731. This call is free, adults only.
Only good things are happening to me now.
Time may be running out, but your choices aren't at the JCPenney Holiday Sale. There's Arizona jeanswear for the family, soft cotton and velour throws, and Stafford fancy dress shirts. You'll find more colors, more sizes, and more styles. At the JCPenney Holiday Sale, we're increasing the volume every day.
Catch the sights and sounds of the Caribbean with Rachel on Caribbean Rhythms, where we play your favorite videos. Saturdays at 8:30 p.m. Eastern. Just watch it.
If you're really into Nintendo, you'll flip for Domino's Pizza's $25 million Super Mario All-Star Instant Win Game. With every Domino's order, get a free Instant Win Game card. A chance to win thousands of special power set prizes from Domino's like Super NES, Game Boy Systems, and the new Super Mario All-Star Game. And now, buy our new crunchy thin crust pizza and get free twisty bread. So, if you're into Nintendo and great pizza, call Domino's for...
Something for nothing when you call Domino's.
You don't have to go to Europe to find a European auto center. You can find one in Long Beach. Circle Imports has served the Southland since 1970. A Volvo could be yours with financing as low as 0%, special factory subsidized lease rates, and a limited 3-year or 50,000-mile free maintenance program. Porsche, Audi, VW, and Volvo. Only at Circle Imports.
Yo, welcome back to Rap City. This is Daddy-O. I'm bouncing in Brooklyn. You know, I'm just chilling in my little studio. You know, it's a little studio, but y'all can't tell that on TV. It really looked big, and that makes me large on television. I just want to let y'all know what I've been doing. You know, I've been doing a lot of production. I got 3 cuts on the Vesta album. I did an album not too long ago from a group, South African group called Jabulani, working with Freestyle Fellowship and, you know, a couple of my own little rap groups and stuff. But, you know, I'm just trying to round it all off. You know, I don't just produce rap or I don't just do R&B. I've worked with the Red Hot Chili Peppers. I've worked with the B-52s. You know, I try to do it all, mix it up. You know, because music is just like everything. You know what I mean? Music is not just one thing. Just one type of person doesn't listen to music. Everybody listens to different music. And I'm just letting you know that when you... You know, when you get home, okay? I mean, if you're home right now, all right? I want you to tape this show and play it over and over again because we're going to play the best videos that you've ever seen this show, okay? Right now, I want to go to one of the best videos I've ever seen in my life. Yo, this is Souls of Mischief 93 and 2.
Yo, Ma, where's my daddy? Why did he love me? And why did you have me? All my friends seem to have it just like me, but it ain't like that when I'm watching the TV. Richie Cunningham got his daddy, Mr. C, but ain't no Mr. C coming home to play with me. 300 yards in one game that I ran. Came home and told moms, but she couldn't comprehend. Father and son, foot races at the school. I never showed up to have me looking like a fool. How to be a man, I never learned the ins and outs. I was loyal to myself, not some Boy Scouts. Now I'm grown, a grown man with a conscience. My brain is messed up, and I wanna take a hostage. I'd rather be dead than watch moms break her back. The man of the house is breadwinning with his gas.
Cause I don't know my daddy, and he don't know his daddy. You know it's kinda sad, G, cause we don't know our daddy. I don't know my daddy, and he don't know his daddy. You know it's kinda sad, G, cause we don't know our daddy.
I can't play it cool, cause I don't know the fool. Some days I said, some days I skip school. People don't understand why I am what I am. People don't give a damn, black and brown's in a jam. Too many moms on the county for a living. Ain't no daddy's giving, but continue knocking women. I think the man's done set us all up. We just keep on dancing, ain't no money in a cup. I'm a brother, ghetto bastard, feeding my family, then I suffer undercover. But I keep pushing, pushing like a box letter. Never got a phone call, never got a letter. I embrace my race and misplaced disgrace. I stare into space for the same looking face. But one thing I know for sure is I'm the whiz. But I don't know who my daddy is.
Cause I don't know my daddy, and he don't know his daddy. You know it's kinda sad, G, cause we don't know our daddy. I don't know my daddy, and he don't know his daddy. You know it's kinda sad, G, cause we don't know our daddy.
One hold up gone sour. Now my only daddy is the man in the tower. Hours and hours and days 20 ways to kill a man living upstate. Grabbing a knife and taking a life. And now my afterlife will be filled with strife.
Moms got tired of me sleeping till noon, selling bud out the window of my sister's bedroom. I went to Catholic school with Sister Mary Redneck. I project disrespect, incorrect intellect. GTA, stealing cars from the white snatch bar. 60 seconds, Alakazam out of sight. Now take a look at my sorry ass. Just another jig doing time for a stormy past. Maybe if Pops gave a damn or a call, I'd be working in the mall or even playing ball.
I don't know my daddy, yeah, he don't know his daddy. You know it's kinda sad, yeah, cause we don't know our daddy. I don't know my daddy, yeah, he don't know his daddy. You know it's kinda sad, yeah, cause we don't know our daddy.
Father knows best unless you look at my case, cause I see kids running around without a trace of a father. Or maybe say I'm a sperm donor. Pop the bone on her of the child, she's the owner. But what can you do? You can't do a thing. Love flings you unstring, now you're on the wing ding. But my son knows who his daddy is, and not because daddy's whiz and showbiz. See, I come home every night to my offspring, and if I'm late, wait, I give the moms a call. They'll never go through the things that I went through. They'll never have to give a damn about you. Systematically, my people are being knocked out, so I take time and tell my kids what it's about. Too many orphans living poorest in the forest. Too many people in the forest know the chorus.
Cause I don't know my daddy, and he don't know his daddy. You know it's kinda sad, G, cause we don't know our daddy. I don't know my daddy, and he don't know his daddy. You know it's kinda sad, G, cause we don't know our daddy. I don't know my daddy, and he don't know.
Here I go again, girls, yeah. What's my weakness?
Yeah.
Okay, then chillin', minding my business.
Word.
Your souls, I looked around and I couldn't believe this. I swear, I stand, my niece, my witness. The brother had it going on with something kinda wicked, wicked. Had to kick it, I'm not shy, so I asked for the digits. I hope no, that don't make me see what I want, slip, slide to it swiftly. Felt it in my hips, so I dip back to my bag of tricks. Then I flip forward, tip, made me wanna do tricks on them, lick them. Lollipop should be lit. Came to my senses and I chill for a bit. Don't know how you do the voodoo that you do so well. It's a spell, hell makes me wanna shoot, shoot, shoot. You're packed in your stack, especially in the back, brother. I wanna thank your mother for a butt like that. Can I get some fries with that shake, shake, booby? If looks could kill, you would be an Uzi or a shotgun bang. What's up with that thing? I wanna know, how does it hang? Straight up, wait up, hold up, Mr. Lover. Like Prince said, you're a sexy mother. Well, I like them real wild. B-boy style by the mile. Smooth black skin with a smile, bright as the sun. I wanna have some fun. Come and give me some of that yum yum chocolate chip honey dip. Can I get a scoop? Baby, take a ride in my coupe. You make me wanna. Cause it's time to have pep. On your mark, get set, go, let me shoot to the next man in a three-piece suit. I spend all my dough, Ray me cutie. Shoot, shoo-ba-doobie, like Scooby-Dooby-Doo. I love you in your big jeans. You give me nice dreams, you make me wanna scream. Ooh, 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 I like what you do. When you do, what you do, you make me wanna shoot.
Shoot, 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 shoot.
coming this way. Ooh.
S and the B wanna get with me, cool, but I'm wicked G. Yeah. Hit skins, but never quickly.
Right.
I hit the skins for the hell of it, just for the yell I get. For the smell of it. You want my ball? Here's the hot rod.
Hot
12
rod.
Inches to a yard and have you sounding like a. Big 12 of a 6'2 wanna hit you.
So what you wanna do?
What you wanna do?
I wanna shoot.
Salon Style and Hode, Sassoon Style.
It's you, in control, it's you, going places.
Sassoon stylists around the world insist that styling products mustn't damage hair. Vidal Sassoon styling products are enriched with protein and a UV protectant.
We'll give you the hair.
Sassoon hair.
You take it from there.
Protect it every day.
We'll give you the hair. You take it from there.
Vidal Sassoon.
He's got my eyes, my walk, my smile. But I don't want him to have my cavities. I had a lot growing up, so I make sure he uses Crest, the original cavity fighter. I learned harmful acids weaken teeth and cause cavities. Crest Fluoristat can help shield teeth from those acids, strengthening them against cavities. It's the number one toothpaste recommended by dentists, and his checkups show me it works. Hey, I'm his role model, but I don't want him to be just like me. I want him to be better.
Crest, it's a smart choice.
We asked women, which looks like the leading cough syrup?
This one coats better.
This one's thinner.
It looks watery.
This one that coats, it's the leading syrup, right?
No, it's Vicks Formula 44. It doesn't just look different and feel better going down. What really matters is that it has maximum strength cough suppressant, and the leading syrup doesn't.
So why take that?
When there's this.
Vicks Formula 44. The better coating, better feeling cough relieving medicine.
Try Sunny D.
Some good stuff.
Hey, two kinds of Sunny D?
Some kids love the rich, tangy taste of original Sunny Delight, but other kids prefer California style with its lighter texture and smoother orange taste.
I'll take original.
Make mine California.
Hey, wait up.
Sunny Delight, original Florida citrus punch and lighter texture California style.
He never saw it coming. A bad cold was hitting Scotty hard. Time for Vapor Rub.
That's not Vapor Rub.
It's new Vapor Rub cream. Smell the vapors. First, we rub it on your chest and...
neck.
Feel it working?
Vapor Rub's medicated vapors start to work instantly, clearing stuffy noses and quieting coughs.
And see? It's not greasy. So the next day, if you're feeling that much better, maybe you should go to school.
New Greaseless Vicks Vapor Rub cream. Breathe the vapors, breathe the relief.
BET, just watch it.
The best is that I can show more merchandise and I can show it better than just in a printed media. With cable especially, I get, I think, quite a bit more for the dollar. We have customers which just don't know when they look only at the outside of the store what is inside. I'm part of the community, and the cable TV is also part of the community, and so is ours.
Back to Rap City, this is Daddy-O, yep, I'm still here. Yo, y'all be wanting to know why people be bugging out when we be on Rap City. I'm letting y'all know why we bug, because we be having fun. And we want y'all to have fun, because we know that you got to sit in there with them teachers all day and get stressed out with your family and all that. And yo, the boys, y'all better learn how to take out the garbage, man, because y'all be fronting, and boys don't be making up the beds, and y'all need to learn how to make up the beds. But anyway, I got a new album coming out. It's called You Could Be a Daddy But Never Daddy-O. It's on Brooktown Records, and the title cut is You Could Be a Daddy But Never Daddy-O, and that's about... You know, you could be a daddy, but never daddy-o. You know, it's, you got to be a little extra to be daddy-o. And y'all listen to the album, and y'all get into that flavor, you know. I got some other spicy meatballs on that joint, you know. It's another joint on there called Flowing and Fowler that I think that y'all could get with. It's like I took all of these rappers, and I put them into this little, like, fairy tale kind of joint, but it's kind of ill. It's dope. And I got a joint on there called East Funk, Coast Funk. East Coast Funk is for all my people in Milwaukee, all my people in Michigan, all my people in the Midwest, period. You know, and that also includes all my people in Texas, like Houston, Dallas, and also my people on the West Coast, and especially Oakland and Compton and all of that. I want y'all to get with that flavor, East Coast Funk, because, you know, y'all like the funk. I just want to let y'all know that the East could bring the funk. And you know what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to get into this Brooklyn Bounce video, because I just want to let y'all know what type of flavor I'm coming with in 93. And after that, I'm going to hit off a little bit of my roots with, you know, some step videos, all right? So y'all just stay tuned, all right? And go get them guns to the cops or somebody, man.
Coming with the bomb, so watch me begin to explode and unload like the Grand Funk Railroad. Non-stop like a vet with a soft top. It's 93 and I'm coming for my props. And what better way than to bounce, so you can get paid by the pound and more for the funkin' ounce. It's the Brooklyn sway, and as I let the music play, I wouldn't have it any other way. And if it sounds like something you heard before, it's all the more reason to get on the dance floor and rock with the play-by-play I announce of the Brooklyn Bounce. My trunk like a tank full of skunk, blowing down doors like a big bad wolf. And like a magician says poof, you see me disappearing deep in the bush, crushing on cavemen without an operation push, but with the skills that the people call mad fat, as I stalk like a saber-tooth cat with the sway that makes you say, hey, daddy-o's out of school today. And yeah, I'm coming out to play with them hydrogen bombs and shit, igniting MCs like the World Trade got hit. And if it sounds like something you heard before, it's all the more reason to get on the dance floor and rock with the play-by-play I now of the Brooklyn Bounce.
This is the way
Brooklyn does. Brooklyn Bounce.
Come on.
This is the way that
Brooklyn does.
Brooklyn Bounce.
This is the way
Brooklyn
does.
Brooklyn Bounce.
Come on.
This is the way
Brooklyn does.
Brooklyn Bounce.
And I remember fighting fair with your fists in the fight, but now I got a Mac 1-1 in the case with my mic. Cause it's best to be safe than sorry, kid. Forget the funeral, I'll take the murder bit and make beats from inside like Slick Rick. Might even do a duet, now that's some other shit. But I gotta keep bouncing, that's my style, so the Brooklyn crew can get buck wild and start treading the party and looking for Vicks. We see a lot of them, so who is gonna be my pick? Tight red dress or will I make it tight black? Have I seen you before? I say with no slack. And if it sound like something she heard before, it's all the more reason to get on the dance floor and rock with the play-by-play I announce of the Brooklyn Bounce.
This is the way
Brooklyn does.
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 Brooklyn Bounce.
Brooklyn Bounce.
This is the way
Brooklyn Bounce.
Of course we expect to win. Any self-respecting, intelligent person knows that this so-called band, Stetsasonic, and the rest of this hip-hop music is just a passing fad. Which, one, is not creative, two, inspires violence, and three, encourages thievery in the form of sampling. No further questions, please.
Well, listen, please, would you please tell us the
Well, here's how it started. Heard you on the radio talking about rap, saying all that about how we sample, give an example.
Think we'll let you get away with that? You criticize our method of how we make records. You said it wasn't art, so now we're gonna rip you apart.
Stop. Check it out, my man. This is the music of a hip-hop band. Jazz, well, you can call it that.
But this jazz retains a new format.
Point. Well, you misjudged us. Speculated, created a fuss.
You've made the same mistake politicians had.
Talking all that jazz.
I heard talk is cheap, but like beauty, talk is just skin deep. And when you lie and you talk a lot,
people tell you to step off a lot. You see, you misunderstood. A sample just a tactic, a portion of my method, a tool.
In fact, it's
only of importance when I make it a priority.
And what we samples of are the majority.
But you a minority in terms of thought,
narrow-minded
and poorly taught about hip-hop fame or the silly game to erase my music so no one can use it.
You step on us and we'll step on you.
Can't have your cake and eat it too.
Talking all that jazz. Hide the truth. It's when you talk more jazz than proof, and when you lie and address something you don't know.
It's so whack that it's bound to show.
When you lie about me and the band, we get angry. What about our pen start writing again? And the things we write are always true, sucker. Let's get a grip, now we talk about you. Seems to me that you have a problem, so we can see what we can do to solve them.
Think rap is a fad, you must be mad. Cause we're so bad, we get respect you never had.
Tell the truth, James Brown was old. Tell Eric and Rock came out with I Got Soul.
Rap brings back old R&B, and if we would not, people could have forgotten.
We wanna make this perfectly clear. We're talented and strong and have no fear
of those who choose to judge but lack pizzazz.
Talking all that jazz.
Now we're not trying to be a boss to you. We just wanna get across to you
that if you're talking jazz, the situation is a no-win.
You might even get hurt, my friend.
Stetsasonic, the hip-hop band.
And like Sly and the Family Stone, we will stand
up for the music we live and play,
and for the song we sing today.
For now, let us set the record straight,
and later on we'll have a forum and a formal debate.
But it's important you remember though,
what you reap is what you sow.
Talking all that jazz.
Talking all that jazz. Talking all that jazz.
Now we're gonna get ourselves together. Rappers are dime a dozen. Some were around from the start, some wasn't. Some are okay on the lyrical tip, but some of these bums, they ain't saying. I happen to know that some of them think they could throw on. Thought we were soft cause it float on, but we ain't soft. Who you think we were? Check on high. You've been watching too much hell from the dark side, or drinking too much, or smoking a crack pipe. Man, set a rag, yo, on the mic. So now, me and you, face to face, anytime and place. Your choice, wanna test your voice? D-A-D, Doc's Dentology, teacher of youth and MCs without cool. Better call in a bomb squad, cause I'm gonna blow. You
and your voice and your rhyme out the window. Falling, you breaking, you cooking, I bake and you cry. You know why? Cause you was a dumb guy to sleep on the step for some political rep. You thought we would miss the boat, but you choked. The time has come for you to face the fact. You slept hops, cause you thought we was whack, but we're back and it's a fact as we have filed in the world of stack. No BS allowed.
No BS allowed.
Well, it's me, Wise, MCing, and every line you hear, I'm writing for me and myself, and I think that you could give me a try. D, here's another headpiece I fly, underestimating our ability to comprehend the trend that we've set to make and take a break the mold that we're from. Cause sucker MCs want to try to get some peace to the allies, forget the foes, praising and glazing. But I'm grazing more than just nips, I'm going for chunks, kicking off a fresh rhyme to a beat that funky, sponging on a style. To call out jump from the bottom of my heart when you was biting from the start of it all, punk. Give me a break, there's no mistake, yeah. Your girl will be the only thing I take. Yo, STED is the band symbol. Watch, aka the steps of sex symbol. Rocking the crowd with no BS allowed.
Then it goes a little something like this.
So now, time to flex some milk and muscle. Rip up arms with that we can scuffle, hustle and tussle with the best of them. Blow the self-fulfilling and commence the stomping. R-O-D-E-L-I-T-E. The code is me, a poetry epitome. Here to stimulate, to teach and educate, and those who perpetrate my pen will cash straight. Point blank, bottom line, it tells it all. Hell can freeze and the steps will still ring tall. Cause our flow is so electro. For my intro, for butts of petrol. We storm the stage, dressing kinda slick. A little silver, yeah, we on a different tip. About our silver, a crown to our glory. You wanna know? Read the real story. And plug in to the smooth reservoir. Complete the funky freestyle seminar. Don't ever try to diss us on any issue, or you'll be out of here like used wet toilet tissue. For the status quo, we're never living foul. Step on, we'll be ganking and bucking round. Cause with the band, we're standing loud and proud. And where we're from, no BS allowed.
No BS allowed.
Yo, the Rhyme Orator MC Delight.
How are you, yo?
The Grand Wizard DJ Prince Paul. The Step Drummer Bobby Simmons. The Devastated Beat Creator DBC. Wise, the Human Mix Machine. I'm the Ebony Chief MC Daddy O. Norfolk, we love you, peace.
No BS allowed. Yeah, that's the Stetson Sonic crew. The big question, being that I'm on Rap City, right? Y'all sitting there saying, man, I seen him a couple of times, man. What's up with Stet? Yo, Stet is still in full effect, and we doing the album for 94. And we just taking our time with it. Fuquan is back in the group. For all y'all Fuquan fans, you know, he also has his own group called the Grave Diggers that's coming out. You know, him and Prince Paul and my man Rakim from the Wu-Tang Clan, and my man Too Poetic that used to be on Tommy Boy. They got their little crew coming out. So we getting ready to do this little family thing and bum rush the stores and all of that. And we gonna go pay some bills and all of that. When we say pay bills, what we mean is that, you know, we have to pay advertisers, so y'all gotta watch these commercials, all right? And if you don't watch the commercials, right, then we're not gonna be here when you get back. And then you're gonna have to watch that other station that only played Top of the Pop whack videos. We be back.
You thought they were the only way to fight stains, but there's something with power that hits stains like a hammer. Power that cuts stains like a knife. It's not a pre-treater. It's Ultra Era with concentrated stain-fighting power. This pre-treater can't beat this stain even with detergent, but watch Era cut through with just a spray of water for power that comes on like thunder. It's Ultra Era, the power tool for stains.
With my sensitive skin, just taking a shower is double jeopardy. Not only is it irritating, it's washing away my skin's moisture. But this Oil of Olay Sensitive Skin Bath Bar definitely gets the message. Hypoallergenic, light Olay moisture, and so different from soap. It actually helps hold moisture in. My skin feels so soft, so young. I could take a zillion showers without batting an eyelash.
Hold on to young skin. Oil of Olay Bath Bar for sensitive skin. And the price? Very nice.
Who is it?
I'm always mistaken for Giorgio. I'm just as fabulous, but smarter.
I'm Primo.
Why pay so much more for Giorgio when Primo costs just $8.50 and lasts as long as you do?
If she likes Giorgio, she'll love Primo.
Because relieving your cough and cold often means taking a cough syrup and a cold medicine, Vicks introduces relief that replaces both. New Formula 44 Liquicaps. The cold relief you need, plus liquid cough medicine doctors recommend three times more than codeine. All in one doubly remarkable dose of relief. Get two kinds of relief in one. New Vicks Formula 44 Liquicaps.
Lunchtime already. That's why my stomach is talking to me.
I smell fries.
I'm out, y'all.
Wait, James, bring me back a Big Mac extra value meal.
Make that too.
I'm popping for Kiki.
I can't exploit your manhood like that, my brother.
And McDonald's prices exploit me.
No, Chuck, I got it.
Allow me.
Could have been the Mickey D's and back by now, y'all.
To make the most of your money, get a whole lot of the food you love in a McDonald's extra value meal.
My treat. Lunch money.
What you want is what you get at McDonald's today.
Salon Style and Hold, Sassoon Style.
It's you, in control, it's you, going places.
Sassoon stylists around the world insist that styling products mustn't damage hair. Vidal Sassoon styling products are enriched with protein and a UV protectant.
We'll give you the hair.
Sassoon hair.
You take it from there.
Protect it every day.
We'll give you the hair. You take it from there.
Vidal Sassoon.
Sodoflex. Call now for your free Sodoflex brochure.
Yo, this is East Coast Funk. This is my favorite track on the album. One of the things I think about rap nowadays is that, you know, you get all these different flavors coming from different places, but sometimes you don't get the mix of, you know, certain things with other things. What I mean by that is that, you know, a lot of times it seems like if you want real good music in rap, you got to go to Oakland, you got to go to L.A., because that's where they're making the bumping grooves, and that's where cats are playing. Houston, too, that's where cats are, like, playing on their tracks and making some, like, some real live funk. You know, that whole Midwestern kind of vibe. You never really get to hear East Coast rap on top of that, because in New York, all the beats are like, doom, 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 doom. So what I wanted to try to do is mix my East Coast rap style with one of them laid-back, funky, like, you know, Too Short kind of grooves, you know what I mean? So we could just, yeah, get busy. I like that.
Get live, a leprous Aphrodite, around my shit is fight.
busted,
man.
Luke.
This song is dope, but you know your sample is busted, right?
Yeah, I got your ass all busted, yeah.
To use my vocal talent to make people like better in a Beretta or a Pinto to prevent those who buy albums that are whack. Yo, put this shit back on the shelf, so tell a friend. Oh, again, rhymes fresh from the batter, from fresh from here to Manhattan. Who's that ratter, that tatting with a quack, quack, wada, wada, yo, that flatten. Police just keep it in the deep and keep on moving. Don't stop, just got a second look from a dirty stop, so I make like Indy and make a pit stop if Wendy's got dough like Link, so I have a good time.
From within.
Yeah, yo Don, give me a little bit of that chicken, that smooth chicken, a little bit of that gravy, and I want some old hot jazz biscuits, a little bit of that blues butter, bringing a snare.
So slow, my funky type of rhyme and my style is psycho. Complex, fresh, fresh, my style go XX. I move around on beat, creating more styles, showing white boys, other kids my black styles. I kick lyrics like shoes right in your face. Walk up on the car, jack a spade, pluck the ace. I get slow off, down and on and flowing like I used to be on Critical Beatdown. I drop styles on ears, the public bite them. Now many went to school so the dummies wouldn't write them. They say yo Keith, yo cool, you using big words. I went to college, I'm even more stupid, heard. Back on the scene to pull a lesson out. Even if I have to pull a blacksmith and Wesson out, I grab a hammer, stick a nail in that little crack. Came the monkey, show the hummingbird how to act. I get atomic, hypo, galactica. Word to mom, I'm in my own world. Galaxy rays, powerful.
Your money grip, money grip. Now this ain't no ego trip. Your money grip, now this ain't no ego trip. Now back in the day, then we used to use elevation. And then the people said, what's up with ultramagnetic? Yo, they sound kinda crazy. Cookie is a cycle. Said G is a scientist. The lyrics are hypo. Creating a fusion of sampling hits. We all came down just to be distinctive. Some rap and some play, but they dance to the music. With sure orchestration and with funky prevention. It was different in black and it caused devastation. Got a new bag, signed a deal with Wild Fish. Now we're back on the street with the flavor you missed. So get with the program, hold your head up, get real high. I know I'm a real pro, like Michigan's Fab Five. Running and shooting, for me, Alley Ubin is making an album with big distribution.
promoted and hyped. Make a poster to snipe it. Raise it up.
Ladies and gentlemen, live from Flatbush, Brooklyn, I bring to you tonight the Godfather Don from the Orphans.
The barrel of a gun is no fun, so for some I rumble, pump and flip like a tongue of young dragon. With the force of 10 sacks of Buddha, the wax of Kua Jackson Lewis, even Yahoo Chuda in the face with the mother effing base. Now taste the venom of the ish that I send them, and foes that those I chew them like bristle, wipe my mouth with tissue. There's no issue, I'm first print, myth check, the wizard. The force of my blast blow them like a tech in the blizzard. Now what is it? Exquisite visit to sing your brain when they visit cardiovascular master words. The massacre, damn, I got beats, rhymes, tech, gas, back, including Ultra. Check the loop, Snoop, low, recoup you like a vulture. Back in the days, there was just beef and knuckles. Nowadays, the beatdown consists of doves with clips. My ooh-wah rips with abandon at random. You be cool like Michael Landon. When I bust amazing nuts, your blades are cut. The father's ultra paid, I raise it up.
Killers ill. Who is it?
I'm always mistaken for Giorgio. I'm just as fabulous, but smarter. I'm Primo. Why pay so much more for Giorgio when Primo costs just $8.50 and lasts as long as you do?
If she likes Giorgio, she'll love Primo.
Think Captain can survive the attack of the hungry mutants?
Only that tasty crunch can help him now!
Captain, more crunch!
Just call me the Crunchinator! Didn't your mom ever tell you to crunch with your mouth closed? Mutants today!
Quick, send him to warp speed!
Talk about warp, this guy's totally bent! Here, crunch this as part of your balanced breakfast!
Yum! Mega crunch effect!
Oh, mega score!
Whoa. Mega bite!
When spills are at their worst, Bounty's at its best. It's the quicker, thicker picker-upper. Bounty is quicker and thicker than any other national two-ply paper towel. When spills are at their worst, Bounty's at its best.
The quicker, thicker picker-upper.
Creative cooks come from all over to compete in the annual Q-Fest. These cookout kings and queens are masters on the grill. To beat competition this tough, it takes a great cook. And to beat tough, greasy food stains, it takes Tide with grease releasers. An apron stain with barbecue chicken only gets this clean with many regular powders, but Tide gets it completely clean. So for tough, greasy food stains, go with a winner. If it's got to be clean, it's got to be Tide.
I'm sneezing my head off.
I'm sneezing my head off.
Where's my NyQuil? This is some cough.
This is some cough.
If I take this, I could still be up tonight coughing, and I got to rest.
I've got to rest.
Hey, you're really sick. You need children's NyQuil as much as I need grown-up NyQuil.
Vicks NyQuil and children's NyQuil. The nighttime sniffling, sneezing, coughing, stuffy heads for you and your child can rest medicines.
Try Sunny D.
Some good stuff.
Hey, two kinds of Sunny D?
Some kids love the rich, tangy taste of original Sunny Delight, but other kids prefer California style with its lighter texture and smoother orange taste.
I'll take original. Make mine California. Hey, wait up.
Sunny Delight, original Florida citrus punch and lighter texture California style.
This is what it feels like. It's Sonic, it's pinball, it's new Sonic Spinball. It's a faster.
Of advertising can't be bought. It's word of mouth. We're Cal Jewelry, and here's why Long Beach has been talking about us for three generations. We create exquisite designs from your old jewelry. We'll use your gold or gems, or you can just select from our vast display. We have beautiful watches. We're featuring these gorgeous Seiko LaSalles. We have fabulous collectibles from Yadro and Swarovski. But most of all, the talk is about our service. Come in today and see why. Cal Jewelry.
Rap City. Yo, we focus on the guns because I want to talk to y'all about guns for a minute. Yo, for all you rappers that's making videos, we got a new anti-gun policy here at BET. There's a lot of babies getting murdered on the street by gunfire, so we don't want to promote that because we feel like we'd be setting our own example if we do promote it. It's no such thing as a censorship. We're not trying to shut you down from what you're trying to say, but I know you can get your point across without showing a gun in your video. Now, and to the fans, you know, those of y'all that carry guns and stuff like that, why don't y'all just learn how to fight, man? You know what I mean? I mean, it's just like y'all want to bust somebody all the time. Y'all want to beat up people by the 8, 9, 10 people beating up one guy. That's whack. Just learn how to fight and, you know, y'all get it and you go home with a busted lip and hug tomorrow and everything will be all right. You know what I mean? But we need to really, you know, shut down on all this gun violence, man, because, you know, we killing ourselves off and, you know, that's not positive. It's just self-destruction. We getting ready to get in two videos from my homies. One is Freestyle Fellowship from LA. The other is from Dirt Nation. They from New York. One video is called Inner City Boundaries and the second one is called Khadijah. Check it out. To the big, 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 to the hip hop, non-stop. What?
Of people, then we could be free and no devil could ever enter the boundaries. I stand in the center around all these sounds I see. Blessed Allah that I found the key, that's how we be.
We are by no means ashamed of our cultural background. Not a tad bit afraid of change, look around the